I have a slingshot. See, I got cool stuff I haven't even used yet. I don't know how a slingshot works. There we go. Oh, boom. There we go. Boom. Figured it out on the fly. 3, 2, 1. Yay! Yeah, yeah.
Oh. Dude, are you okay?
That hurt. That hurt bad.
Oh my god. I'm honestly glad you don't know how to use a slingshot. That was hilarious.
Walk that one off.
Wow.
Y'all have been in the kitchen. We are doing the prank food roulette challenge.
Yep.
So basically, we've got 12 different foods, and half of them are normal, delicious foods.
No! Whoa!
The other half of them are prank foods.
Are you kidding me?
And our guests have no idea which are which. And here's the twist: they get to choose. But then,
all right, let's see. That's the thing. I'll check it out.
Let's see. I don't know. So I think like top shelf will be good or something.
Oh my gosh!
Two snakes?
Yes, dude.
Is that necessary?
Oh yeah. I'm gonna use this egg to crack it on your head.
You're gonna No!
Oh, look at that!
What?
What on earth?
I'm adding the sprinkles.
What do you think was gonna happen?
You have an egg. What do you think I think would happen?
You're crazy. Go for it.
Oh! That was a real one!
Oh!
That was a real
one! Oh, man! Dude! Yes! That's right, bro! I praised
you! Are you kidding me?
I'm sorry, dude. I had to do it.
Okay, we'll make my slime. I gotta add some activator. Whoop, almost spilled it all.
Oh, you're on to the activator. Here you go. Here's the activator for you.
Awesome, thank you, man. All right, so here we go.
Whoa!
What the? Come on!
Yes!
How many of these things have we hidden around the house?
A lot.
This has become like the staple prank of this video, man. Like snake attacks. They're everywhere. I don't want to. You don't have to 3, 2, 1 your own zebra cake bite.
Oh.
It's good, right? Yeah.
What? What?
Ah!
It's a spider!
No!
What?
No!
What? It's just a spider.
No! How'd you hide a spider in my zebra cakes?
It was hard.
I didn't appreciate the jiggle. So right now, let's go.
Oh! Oh my god!
Yes!
Again?
Yeah!